everyday life. Trying to make it through my day so I can sleep at night. Trying to figure out my way through the maze of rights and wrongs. But like you used to say, nothing feels like it's really worth it. Forget perfect, I'm trying not to be worthless. Since I last saw you, I've been looking for a purpose. Well, I met this kid who thought like I did. He had a weird way of looking at it. This is what he said. Slip out the back before they know you were there. And at the worst, you'll see nobody cares. Cause you don't wanna be around when it all goes down. Even heroes know when to be scared. Slip out the back before they know you were there. And at the worst, you'll see nobody cares. Cause you don't wanna be around when it all goes down. Even heroes know when to be scared.
Now, I don't remember where I met him or remember his name. But he walked funny like he was just too big for his frame. Just over 5 foot, but he weighed 150. And what he said seemed so right, it stuck with me. Listen, it's like poker, you can play your best, but you gotta know when to fold your cards and take a rest. And know when to hold your cards, hold your breath, and hope that nobody else is stacking the deck. Because I don't need to tell you that life isn't fair, it doesn't care, it arbitrarily cuts off your air. And like you, I want someone to say it's okay. In the truest part of our hearts, everybody's afraid. We're just underappreciated and overwhelmed, fighting so hard to hide our fear that we're scaring ourselves. You understand what I'm saying, cause you always did. But it's different in the words of a cowardly kid who said, slip out the back before they know you were there. At the worst, you'll see nobody cares. Cause you don't.